Might as well, yeah. Might as well. Just tell us when we're live. Tell us when we're live, Spencer.
You're live.
Tell us when we're live.
We're live right now.
Are we live right now?
Are we live?
I think we're live.
Okay.
I think we're live. Spencer claims that we are. And, yeah, there we go. Here we go, boys. That's the official starting comment of a stream going on. So, hey, guys, what's going on? Welcome to a little bit different of a stream. This is something we actually haven't been able to do before, but we're quite lucky because we have the guys from Illphonic here today, and they're actually from downtown Denver, so probably the only game studio within, I don't know, 60 miles of us. There's probably a bunch up in Boulder. But I have Chuck here with me. He's actually, give people a little rundown of your position, what you do at Illphonic, and yeah, kind of anything else you want to talk about.
Yeah, definitely. So I'm the CEO of Illphonic. Pretty much run the day-to-day business, try to make sure our guys are paid and, you know, food on the table, all that kind of stuff. But then, yeah, I also help with development as well, kind of, you know, programming teams, helping to manage projects, all that kind of stuff. We all wear a bit of different hats at Illphonic, so.
Any of the smaller studios always do.
Yeah, definitely, for sure. Yeah. So we're kind of involved with a little bit of everything. Everyone is great.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, you guys are here today. We have a few guys we'll introduce here in a second while we're playing the game. But how about you introduce what game we're playing, kind of how long you've been working on it, you know, anything else you want to say?
Yeah, so this is Moving Hazard. We've been working on it for a bit over a year now, probably almost a year and a half. It's basically a first-person shooter. Think kind of Call of Duty meets a bit of The Walking Dead. The main hook behind it is you get to weaponize zombies against your enemy. So it's kind of brings a nice twist to the traditional FPS gameplay. So, you know, someone that may hide around a corner or like even sniper positions, you can use different items and different devices to weaponize the zombies, or kind of have your offensive devices and your defensive devices, so it'll help seek them out. And it also kind of gives you something to shoot at as well. It gives a little fun when zombies are kind of hoarding, going after you and all that stuff. So.
But yeah, we played, we've actually been playing quite a bit of it. We got to come down to the studio and check it out. But yeah, having a lot of fun with it. And it just came out on early access.
Yeah.
So it's still, you know, in early stages, but it's improving pretty rapidly. From what I played at the studio compared to what was we were playing the other day, it's been seeing some big changes. So, you know, definitely pretty impressed. But
yeah, and that's kind of like the whole, you know, thing that's cool about early access is we're kind of getting into people's hands early, you know, to check out and really give us feedback. We do feel like there's some new concepts in there. We really want to make them work. We want to make them work right. So far, everyone that's played seems to really enjoy the game. We've been getting a lot of positive feedback. We've also been getting just a lot of great feedback on, you know, hey, what if you guys do this, or how to make this better. So definitely you'll see bugs. You'll see, you know, things with the game, but it's great because we feel it's to a state where people can have fun, play it, and then really just kind of share the experience with us. And we really want to kind of help to move that game in that direction of, you know, where everyone just has a lot of fun, and we build on top of that.
Cool. Yeah. Well, yeah. But, yeah, we're definitely going to be playing the game here for a little bit. We actually, thanks to these guys, are going to be able to give away some codes. We have 10 of the codes for the game, and then we also have some Corsair merchandise, or not merchandise, but keyboards, mice, headset, and a mouse mat. So we're actually going to do a giveaway. What should the hashtag be, Spencer?
Hashtag creature hazard.
Yeah.
There we go.
Hashtag. I did. No, I forgot about it. Yeah. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you. So we're gonna be doing a giveaway. We have two of the Corsair. Actually, Chuck, you can go and get ready to play.
Sure. Well, we got Cole taking my spot, but I'll get out of here.
Well, that's too bad. But Spencer, you can come on over here and help me introduce this stuff. We'll put that hashtag up and get over here. But we have some stuff. We have some giveaway stuff here. We have two of the Corsair Gaming M65 RGB gaming mice. We have two Corsair Strafe mechanical keyboards, two of the Corsair Void USB gaming headsets, and two Corsair MM600 double-sided mouse mats that we're going to be giving away. So, and then also, if you're wanting to, we're actually going to give those away at the end of the stream. So go ahead and make a tweet with hashtag creature hazard. It's going to be on the screen. I think Spencer put it up, right?
Yep, okay. Hashtag creature hazard.
Cool. So that's going to be up there. So you use a tweet, and then at the end of the stream, we will be finding those people to give them away, and we'll send them to you, and you'll get some darn fine Corsair stuff. And then we have a bunch of keys. So also using the hashtag Creature Hazard, you can go on and do some tweets, and we will go through and pick some people actually right now. So I need you to pick some people on Twitter that are going to be getting these codes so that you can try and join. Oh, you got the... Look at that. Look at that.
This is a big phone.
Is this Alex's phone?
This is Alex's phone.
That's a pretty obscenely sized phone.
Wow, there's already a lot. Okay. Do I just pick randomly?
Well, you can pick... Unfair. Yeah, let's just do... We'll just do some random picks for the keys, but we will have to send them. Are you ready to, like, type out these keys? Because there's a lot of key typing, so these are Steam keys. So if you better download Steam right now, and then as soon as we pick whoever gets the thing, we'll send it to them with a DM, and then you know you'll get to try and download it really quick and play with us because we'll be playing in a little bit. You gonna hurry up now? I'm gonna go to the chat now and see what's going on. Hi chat, how's it going? How you guys doing this? Spencer, they're saying the audio is jumpy.
The audio's jumpy? Well, no, you were saying...
Audio is jumpy.
The video is jumpy.
The video's jumpy?
But no, I watched and it was fine.
Oh, okay.
Try refreshing it or bit rate.
Okay. The audio's cutting. Audio seems fine. Audio...
See, this is why we don't go to the chat for audio.
Yeah,
suggestions.
This is the worst part of streaming.
Everyone has an opinion. Ooh, this guy seems very nice. Thanks, Creature, for streaming. I cannot wait to see the new game.
Give him a key.
He's getting a key.
Give him a key. What's his name?
Mick Wuss the Kid. I'm going to DM him.
Spencer, they're saying the audio's cutting out. Here, I'll start sending them. Audio is fine. The mic is cutting. Go listen to it really quick. So Spencer's going to go listen to that. In the meantime, I'm going to start sending these people some codes. So if you're... Yeah, Dan, I was going to say, come over here and help me while I...
He left his water over here. When he comes back, there isn't going to be any left.
H.
He's going to be so surprised when it's empty. I'm pretty excited about that. Hopefully he's not sick, though. Kind of jumpy. It's cutting. Buggy audio. Audio is terrible. The audio is completely fine.
I don't understand. Okay, there we go. We got the first key out. Got the first key. Is this Spencer's phone? I can't figure out how to use
this. Why are you
surprised
by that? He handed you the phone.
I know, but it's like...
You think he was using your
phone? How am I supposed to do this? Spencer!
You know, I just realized he's doing the audio check, so he'll know that I stole his water. Which kind of ruins the surprise of him being like, where'd my water go? Damn it. Well, anyway, Jordan. How's your day been?
Well, I'm just trying to figure out what in the world's happening with everyone just flipping back and forth. Spencer?
Yep.
What's the verdict?
Verdict?
Yeah.
It's slightly cutty.
What do you mean cutty? Okay, so Spencer's tweaking it, so let's find... Spencer, how do you go to the like thing to give away these keys?
Okay. To give away the keys, you just DM them.
Yeah, but how do you find... Do you have to search the hashtag?
Yeah, search the hashtag.
Yeah, you're not going to just see it on Twitter. It's the whole point of the hashtag, Jordan.
Daniel, talk to the chat.
Well, chat, you want me to talk to them?
Talk to the chat.
I'm looking at it right now, and they're just all going nuts. Yeah. Somebody did two flexing arm emotes with a weird stoned-looking dude in the center of them. Audio cuts a little. You guys excited for some Moving Hazard? I'm excited for some Moving Hazard.
Here we go. Purple, or at Devin Kelly 31, I want to play with the creatures. That person is getting a code.
Well, you'll get to play with the creatures.
How do you do this?
You have to type out the code.
Yes, I do.
I can't wait for you to mess it up.
DM. I haven't been messing it up so far that I know of, so.
Have you given out any code so far?
Yeah, I did.
You're not crossing them out at all? You might give
I know which
code.
One. I can keep track of it, Daniel. All just right. Give me a chance here.
Well, anyway, I was picking my loadout before I came on over here.
Thank you, Spencer.
Yeah,
I'm excited.
The threshold was too high. That's go from the water bottle.
He did steal your water. Okay, so we got the second code going out right now.
Sorry.
That's okay.
It was for a joke, but the joke never came.
Okay, there we go. Second code is sent out. Man, I have to go all the way back to... Man, I have to search for it every single time. Okay, so two of the codes are given out. I'm going to give out three more.
Oh, I can't wait for you to take 20 minutes to do all that, Jordan.
Well, Daniel, how about you? I'm on 29. There we go. Well, that person just messes back. Thank you so much. I never win anything. Well, they won that.
Hey, there you go.
They won that. Man, this has got to be probably the worst way of doing this.
I think you'd have a laptop or something that has a notepad that has you could just copy paste it into there.
Just make it interesting. Start calling out random letters.
Okay. Shout some letters. Well, I'm excited. We have the developers here. We hardly ever play with developers around, so that'll be very exciting. I just want to get on a team that's all devs against Jordan.
I was doing pretty darn good the other day.
You were doing good, but I just want to mow you down a couple times.
What?
I can do them.
Oh, you can do them? Okay. I've only done the first two, so you go picking through. Just shout out the names when you get them. So while Spencer gives out the remaining codes for whoever was lucky enough to send out that hashtag, it's hashtag creature hazard, I believe. I keep on forgetting it. We're going to get set up here. We're going to go over and start playing some games. You ready for this, Dan?
I was ready.
Let's go.
I was ready. Let's
Spencer, go. Spencer, multitask
Stop
and switch the thing.
Giving out those codes.
Let Alex take over.
Switch the stuff or whatever's going on.
Gameplay?
Huh?
Gameplay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alex. Let's switch it. Hello?
Hey, there's Alex.
Hey, look, it's Alex.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Okay. I'll get it. Spencer, you keep on working on those.
Yeah, I also have to change the audio. And then change back.
Okay, switch back to gameplay.
Oh,
there we go.
You were on there for a split second.
There
okay.
we go.
Now let me do this.
I'm buying some stuff for my loadouts.
Did you unmute all these?
I'm doing it right now.
Perfect.
I'm buying some stuff for my loadouts. Okay. We're unmuted. Hey, we're all live.
Right.
All
right.
Let's get hopped in a game.
Cool. So let's actually go over who we have with us right now. Cole, if you want to, everyone look at the camera and say who you are.
I'm Cole, and I guess I'm art director at Illphonic.
Dave, I'm the lead producer at Illphonic.
About to do an exorcist move. Paul, inspector at Illphonic.
That's Paul, tech director. He's facing away from the mic. I just thought I'd refresh that. So we're going to play some games. Did you already set up your loadout and stuff?
Yeah, I did.
Because they had reset everything. So,
yep.
Cool. Any?
Reset.
Did you give away the rest of those, Spencer?
I'm working on it.
Who did you give them to?
I still haven't. Everyone has their DMs closed. Like a public person,
that'd
be a mad dad.
Yeah, open up your DMs, people. So what lobby are you guys in, or should we start a new one?
We're on Denver 29, or the... 29. What is it? West Central 29.
That's looking full up.
U.S. West
actually
Central.
Yeah, there is too many people.
29.
Here, we can switch out to another one.
I'm going to join up West Central 28.
Okay. 28. That looks good.
Let's join up that one. So if you guys are have the game, if you've gotten the game or if you've gotten the code, go ahead and join in and play with us.
Did it.
It's bum, 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 bum.
Okay, I sent the third one to S. Michaelele B.
S. Michaelele B?
Yep.
Is that what it was?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
You have received your code.
New person has got their code. What should we do here? Let's do Derelict. Derelict?
I'm seeing some votes for Culvert. I like Culvert.
Culvert's pretty fun. That's the one that's currently being developed.
There
it's not.
There are no wall textures.
Yeah, it looks a lot like a portal test chamber.
Yeah, it's
or
like
something
a portal
right
test
now.
Chamber. Why is there not a portal gun in here that we can jump around with? Get on coding, boys.
Ooh,
okay, so this one is, if one of you guys wanted to explain what game type we're just about to play here.
Yeah, so this is capture and hold that we're jumping into. Very similar to like domination. It's three capture points on the map, and then the team that's controlling the majority of them for the longest is going to get more points and eventually win the match.
Okay. So we have an A, B, and C.
We took our objectives.
Yeah. What team am I on right now? Oh, I'm on the same team as Dan. Great. Great. I don't want to be on your team.
Tactical location online.
Take that, stupid zombie. Okay, we got the first one. Dan, why are you... Oh, stupid alpha.
Why am I what?
I gotta turn up my audio.
See, I already pre-adjusted my audio before we started doing this, because I'm a professional.
Spencer, just give away another one?
Get back and capture that supply chain.
Okay, they're currently... Uh-oh, I see him.
I'm going for C.
Okay, I sent another code to you.
I think we might
that
have an opportunity
here. That Mexican
who
said, I'm really poor and I never win anything.
Well, there's another person that never wins anything that
yeah,
just
so
won
just
something.
Won something.
Well, there you go.
I only got one.
Hey, where's
hey, Jordan?
Going,
hey, Daniel. Make sure we capture this.
Yeah, I'm trying to make sure.
supply station online.
Let's make sure all these people are nice and frenzied up so these zombies are good to go. My goodness, turn down, you stupid thing.
Oh yeah, we already captured this, didn't we? Captured our point. Let's go to the other points. It's ridiculous.
Well, I mean, they've already captured. Why do we have... See, now there's a whole bunch... Ow! I'm getting attacked. Ow! Stupid zombies. Here, I'm gonna... Oh, man, I got a whole horde of them now. We're gonna retake B. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, no! Okay, well...
I only got one...
I got AK'd right there.
All right, I'm coming to the
I just spawned on. I'm here too. I think we're just gonna keep on doing this. We're just gonna be spawning back and forth consistently. Dan, there's someone right behind you. About? Don't shoot her. Don't shoot her, Daniel.
I didn't shoot her. You said don't shoot her. I knifed her in the head.
Unbelievable.
Two very different things.
They are two different things. Oh,
yeah, maybe be more clear next time, Jordan.
Get back and capture that supply chain.
Are we winning? No, we're losing. We're losing because they have so many points.
I can't see.
Someone's just destroying the kill streaks here.
I'm hoping there aren't any zombies here. Oh god. He just fell over. That zombie just fell over.
Stupid zombie. Ow! Ow!
Oh, I died.
Where are they? Are they on B right now? I'm on B. We got B. We're getting B.
They took our objective.
Okay, that's a teammate. Oh man. Oh man! Okay. Oh no, stupid blindness virus. I can't see a thing now.
Group down there.
Okay.
Oh yeah!
I sent out two more to Ashley.
Oh yeah. Oh wow.
Sweet. We got more people. Download that game and get in here. Play some
internet while also watching.
Get back.
Yeah. Oh no, stupid blindness virus again. Oh no, I'm just shooting some of my frenzied zombies. No! I'm sorry, friends. So sorry, friends. Ow. Okay. I guess they're just gonna be a bunch of jerks here. Oh!
We're not too great right now.
We are doing too great. What's our... Actually, you know, we're not...
Yeah.
What's the score? What does it go to?
In this mode, up to 400 or whoever's got the higher score when it hits the time limit.
Okay, so probably more than likely the time limit, because there's no 6 minutes left.
Crap.
Okay, get in there. Get in there, zombie friends. Go, my friends!
I can't see! I can't see!
No!
I hope all those zombies around me are friendly right now.
I can't see anything. I'm not getting hurt, so I must be okay. And they're taking C, they're taking A.
Oh, that's...
Oh, that's so screwed. They got us locked down way too much. Okay, and then they have their stupid zombies there. Oh, blindness virus!
My goodness.
They keep on hitting us, and I can't see a thing. Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm out of my PAMs.
Full recon.
Oh, crap, I have my full recon too. That would actually help quite a bit.
We could stop getting inked right now.
What's happening? I got the ammo pack. I think so, person. I got you. Okay. Here we go. Here we go.
Stupid zombies.
Okay. Here. Oh no, no, person. Oh, cash nerbit.
Watch out.
Oh. Okay. Are we? Yeah, we're getting destroyed right now.
I'm changing stupid. My pack. I'm changing my loadout.
Dun 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 dun. Okay. These stupid zombies need to go.
I sent out two more to Mitch and Matt.
Mitch and Matt. Mitch and Matt.
Oh god.
I can't do anything. Hey, just kill me, zombie. Kill me. I need to respawn.
Baby does.
Oh, what? That's the first time I died from a zombie.
There we go.
Okay, we are still just getting trounced here. What is going on? Do we only have one dev on our team here? That's why we're losing right now.
Oh, that's my chaos grenade. Dang it. I thought I had this.
They have massive advantages on the other team.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Daniel.
Stay here.
What do you have right now? Oh, you have the LMG.
LMG.
Okay,
let's
so
see
we
how
need
fast
to move.
This reload is. Yeah, that is pretty quick.
Okay, we need to move B. Move B. Move B.
Move B.
They just keep on holding all these points. Oh, man. Take that.
Okay.
Okay.
Ah.
Okay, now
this,
we're...
This is certain murder.
Yeah, we're kind of fish in a barrel right now. Fish in a barrel, and... Well, we might be okay. Night. We might be okay, though.
Wow! Didn't die.
Go, my zombie friends. Go!
So far.
Okay, are they taking A back?
Probably.
Ow, there's so many of them. There's so many of the friendly zombies.
Okay, I got a light machine gun.
Yeah, that sure didn't help me out.
I'm straight up.
Look at that. We got all three of the points.
Don't listen to me.
They're getting A. Oh, I'm getting zapped right now.
That's my grenade.
That was your chaos grenade.
That was my grenade. Yeah, that was my chaos
grenade. Thank you, Daniel. I can't see that.
It's like a tiny little
hole. And we got blindness virus. My goodness.
Jeez.
Is there a mask that can prevent the virus?
Not currently, no.
That would be
It pretty much hits anybody who's in that sector on the enemy team.
Go that way.
That would be a good idea, though.
You need a gas mask that
prevents it. I'm gonna die by zombie. I'm gonna die.
They're going for B.
Yeah, one of the reasons you get hit by it so much is it's in the default loadout.
Yeah, so everyone has it. Everyone has it as a streak. Okay, I'm gonna throw down this local detonation thing. Or the localized detonation. Is that like an airstrike?
That will use it one more time or just get back and capture it. Take it out.
Where'd
he go? Wait.
So the localized detonation is like an off-map sniper that hits somebody with an explosive round. And so it'll blow up one of the enemy team members, but if there's other people around him, it can damage them too.
Stupid zombies. Okay. The zombies are too much. They're everywhere. I gotta get better at...
Oh! Come on!
We're on the
you have to do well for team? The rest of the afternoon. How does that happen? How do you lose a ball on your team?
You got someone drop out.
Yeah. Hey, Chuck, can you tell one of them to drop?
Sure.
Because then Cole's been in a different game over here.
He's been hanging out in a different map.
Poor Cole.
Well,
I got wrecked too. That was horrible. I was doing so good the other day. And now it's just chaos. Consistent chaos.
Yeah. I think we were 29.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, West Central 28, actually.
No, 28. 28, yeah. Let's do Presidio, King of the Hill.
Two people.
Presidio, King of the Hill.
The game audio is a little too loud.
Turn it, or Spencer, show him how to turn it down on OBS. Presidio, King of the Hill. So King of the Hill, I assume, is, you know, pretty straightforward, just a moving hill around the map.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. How long does it usually last?
45 seconds, I want to say.
Oh, each hill point?
Yeah.
But the timer doesn't start until someone touches it, so you're not constantly chasing it.
There's a countdown.
Cool.
Yeah, and this one goes up to 300 points. Or 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Whichever one gets reached first.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Here we go. Motto selecting, Dan. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Motto selecting. I'm on your team still.
God damn it.
On your team still. Okay. Oh, man. We got a nice spawn there. Got a nice spawn.
Stab in the face. / neck.
Okay. So we just need to...
Just gotta be careful here. Oh,
this is like a really wide open point too. I have a feeling we're gonna get destroyed here in a second.
Well, it takes a little bit. I'm hearing a lot of gunfire though.
They're sending
really
zombies in.
We should have been just recruiting these zombies real quick.
Yeah, I know we should have. Okay, they're coming in right now. Great.
I gave away the last three codes to Almighty Gato, Buddhist Gaming, and Jessica Cummings.
Almighty Gato, Buddhist Gaming, and Jessica Cummings.
Yep.
Are you running away from the point?
Congratulations, everyone. I don't know. I was just mindlessly running. Look, it's going to respawn somewhere. Watch, it's going to respawn right here. Look at that, right near us. See, I would have run right into it if I would have kept going, and you would have stopped me, Daniel.
Absolutely not. We were nowhere near it.
Yes, I was. Take that.
I would say we were about as far as from the other point that we were to this point. I don't know why I keep killing these zombies. I really should be using them.
Yeah, there's two now.
There's two open spots, people, so...
Oh!
They're coming! Ah!
Oh!
Yeah, we're on 28.
Keep the hill. Daniel, keep the hill.
I'm dead.
And this Zip guy, who's Zip? Zip one of you guys?
I don't think so. I don't think that's somebody from the office.
It's a rando.
Zip is a rando. Come on, Zip.
Zippity doodah.
Everyone needs to encourage Zip so that he can win this for us.
Oh, well.
Because we are currently winning by 5 points. Oh, these stupid frenzied zombies. Oh! Butters? Butters?
Ah, come on.
Oh, God.
Unbelievable. Okay, now it spawned. Oh, that's Zip. Come on, Zip, let's go. I don't know who you are, but you're going to help us. You're going to help us.
I thought you were about to say you're going to hell.
No. No, he's you know, he's a good he's a good dude. Ah, what's happening? Oh, there's frenzied zombies, then Chuck shoots me in the back, or Chuck's account, I should say.
I was killing Chuck's account a bunch the other day.
I think that I think that actually
like,
was
like, oh man,
Chuck,
I just
though.
Stabbed Chuck in the head again. Alright.
Did love that knife.
Yeah, it was
and
knife.
Dan just uses the knife consistently.
It's pretty, I mean, you can just run up to somebody and stab them right in the jugular. It's very satisfying,
too. These stupid zombies are just sitting there eating my corpse. That's not respectful at all.
Alright, LMG. LMG's coming out.
LMG. Okay, where's the hill? Where's the hill? Where's the hill? Oh, great. They're like right next to it. Oh, we're gonna lose this. Ow, ow! No!
Oh,
great.
Oh, goodness gracious.
I know, we're
that's
getting wrecked.
Singaporean weeaboo? Is that person?
Well, I
that's
mean...
That's a name right there.
That is a name. That's what that is.
Oh, no.
I'm being chased here by multiple... Ah! My goodness. Dan, yeah, you go, Dan!
Chaos grenaded them.
And then LMG'd everyone. I'm not using my equipment like I should be here. Okay, it just moved again. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, there's
my
a nice
goodness.
Glendale not safe, meet in Loveland.
Hey, right. This is Colorado. That's some Colorado stuff. Does this take place in Colorado?
It takes place wherever you want it to. Right?
Yeah. Whatever.
Glendale,
I mean,
Loveland.
I've been talking about doing like a downtown Denver map.
Oh, that'd be pretty awesome.
Ooh, that'd be neat. 16th Street, gone nuts.
There's already a lot of zombies down there.
Yeah. Yes, there is. There is. Okay, we're doing good here. We got the hill.
Oh.
Ow, these zombies, now! Oh, where's that coming from? Oh, I don't think so. Ow! There's just zombies everywhere. This is just not the easiest place to defend, that's for sure.
It's an uphill battle, to be sure.
To be sure.
That's something like a pun, I think.
So how many different types of maps are you guys thinking to make once you get through early access? Do you have a certain number you guys are shooting for?
So right now we're kind of around six, but they're possibly, like... We're actually toying with a bunch of different maps now, so the idea is during early access we want to get like new maps we're creating out for people to play, see what works, see what doesn't work. Same kind of with game modes too. There's a bunch of new, there's game modes that we're working on. So for, you know, full release, the target's kind of six with, a couple new game modes coming in.
Yeah.
But, it's actually going to be a lot more. We may leave some dev maps in there for people to play. So,
yeah, okay,
like,
cool.
For example, we kind of are showing the culvert map. That's kind of a dev map, and that may, everyone seems to like it, so that's, you know, definitely want that community feedback to see, like, you know, how do we refine that. Maybe we're going to leave the original still in its kind of untextured state, and then we'll give you the final work too, so, you know, to kind of see how much it's changed. So,
yeah.
You know, a lot of that stuff is
out
there as long as people have fun with it.
Yeah, definitely.
It's not fun, we cut it, whatever, you know.
Yeah.
That's how it goes.
Cole's like, but all my work.
All that hard work. Yeah. Well, that's why you do the dev map first, so it's just layout that you're working with compared to all the decorating. Yeah. Oh! What's happening? Where am I getting shot from? No!
Dang it.
Cole, why'd you have to pistol me? Okay. Well, sweet. Looking forward to seeing some of the new maps for sure. Okay, they're on site. Are we going to retake this? Where are they at?
I'm right here, too.
Oh, man. Singaporean weeaboo almost killed me. Oh no, then someone's behind me. Oh,
speaking
great.
Of knifing, Chuck
had a nickel for every time I said that.
Okay, now it's 3v4. This is a little. Someone switch sides, please.
Hey, I'll go over.
Please come over and help us. We're very, very much screwed.
Yeah, we need the advantage.
We do. We're in very poor shape here. Oh, it just spawned up there. I'm gonna be. Oh, I'm getting shot in the back. Okay, I'm gonna be up there. Yes. Dave is already there, taking the point. Okay.
Oh, how's he doing?
So let's put this bad boy down. Okay, I've got my zombie friends. How are we doing? We're actually right behind them. Oh no, there's some red zombies.
We need to recruit some zombie friends.
I recruited some zombie friends. There's some dudes here. Oh no. They're storming in. Dan, what are you doing right now?
I'm looking for some zombie friends. I'm looking to get lucky.
John Cena.
Okay, here we go. I'm going in. I'm going to make this an... Oh, take this, Singaporean weeaboo! Yeah, his name just rolls off the tongue. Oh, man, this is... It just spawns so far away from us now. Yeah. My goodness. All the way down there.
Dang it. Gotta huff it.
Yeah, this is our biggest map, too.
This one is a big
pretty
one.
Pretty large.
Yeah, and that was literally the opposite end of the map.
It's a big map. Okay. My goodness, I can just see them all filtering over there.
Kidding me?
Enemy has the target.
Take this, John Cena. I just killed John Cena. Dun, 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 dun. I got him. We got him. Okay.
Die,
Cole.
Die, die.
There we go. Perfect. Oh, we got it. We got it. Oh, man, they're storming in now. They're coming in.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I see them on the map. No! No, they're coming in from the buildings. Crap. He just mowed us all down. Dan, why did you kill him?
Well, I hip-fired with the crossbow, and that's always a mistake.
Well, you only got one shot there.
Ah, oh, poop.
John Cena, what do you think you're doing?
I'm not the best recon guy here.
Well, the map's about to move. Definitely. Oh, great. It's all the way over here.
Nope, didn't mean to do that.
All the way back this way. I think we're going to be able to get there first, though. Perfect. Ow. Stupid zombie.
See, I think our problem is we're killing the zombies an awful lot, but not really recruiting many.
We did recruit them as our own. Well, I just recruited some there, so you better be proud of me, Daniel.
Two or three or
oh,
something.
Man, they're coming in. You can see them on the map. There's like six of them right next to each other. Okay, I'm throwing down a localized explosive detonation. Okay.
Oh shit.
They have some zombie friends here. Oh man, that guy just got dropped, whoever that was.
Probably me.
Okay, we're actually doing good here. What's our score? We're only 9 behind them.
Ooh.
Oh god.
And counting.
Oh crap. No, no, no. John Cena.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, zombie! Oh, crap, I'm running out of ammo. Oh, no! I need help! Oh! Yes! We won!
Wow. Wow.
Yes!
That was close. Yeah.
There we go.
Nice comeback.
4 points.
Yeah. Wow, that was really close. We did it. That was good.
John Cena.
I had an even KD, and that's all I really care about.
Dun, 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 dun.
Hopefully those people have their games downloaded by now, and they can join it on the next one, or something like that.
Yeah, we'll do one more map, and then we can check and see if anyone else has their... We'll switch servers so some other people have a chance to join in, too. Let's play Warehouse. Control and hold? Capture hold?
Capture and hold? Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Sounds good. We still got John Cena. We still got John Cena. Do you guys have anything else as far as, like, what are some big adds that you're thinking of as far as, like, additions, weapon-wise, character-wise, like, equipment-wise is probably one of the bigger ones.
Yeah, it's mostly, like, equipment and weapons. Mm-hmm. We've got quite a few planned.
Yeah, one, for example, is this one called the trailer, and basically it's kind of what we're toying with to right now. If you notice, most of the weapons in, you can't, once zombies are frenzy, you're kind of, it's either like fight them off of you or you know, go for the shot, you'll probably die.
Yeah.
So we do want to have those counter, kind of those, like, you know, counter defensive weapons. So the trailer, you can pull out, and basically the frenzied zombies will kind of stop with that, and then you can throw it back at your enemy. So it's kind of a way to get them to go back and reverse. Yeah, so that's something we're playing with. It's, you know, it's almost there, so that's going to be released in probably the next couple weeks here into the game. So,
okay, cool.
Yeah, so there's items like that. There's a bunch of different stuff, really. I mean, we could kind of, we've been kind of coming up with a bunch of different ideas. There's been people from the small closed beta we had share some cool ideas too. So, and then as far as weapons, I mean, we, you know, we still kind of want to get some of those classic weapons in there, like, you know, the Desert Eagle sidearm would be kind of fun. And I think, what's the next gun pull that Zeb was going to start working on?
M60?
No, we decided we wanted to do something with
Yeah. Was it the other pistol instead?
Yeah, no, I forgot the name of that pistol was. There's another pistol, well, another machine gun. There's a new shotgun coming online, too. Okay.
I don't know. We'll have to ask him.
Yeah, there's definitely a handful of weapons coming through.
Yeah, there's definitely a ton.
More skill streaks, too.
Yeah, skill streaks.
A lot more skill streaks.
Because there is, I don't think we showed off, there's like a whole like perk section too, where you can go through and choose a bunch of, you know.
Found you.
Yeah, one of the ones we had too, kind of from an early trailer that's coming in about a week, kind of fixing the last of the bugs with it, but you can basically drop a crate of zombies at a skill streak.
Oh, yeah, the dead drop?
Yeah, dead from above.
Or death from above, yeah.
Yeah.
I did try that one out. But yeah, that's cool. Just drop a whole. Are they frenzied when they drop?
Yeah, it pops open and they're frenzied. So it's really cool. You kind of see them drop in the air and have different
abilities. Yeah, there's actually two of them. One of them is like primed and weaponized, which drops in frenzied zombies. Yeah. And then another one that just drops in like a large cluster of zombies that aren't frenzied.
Oh, okay, cool.
So I actually got a text from Rocco, who's the head of PsyOp Games. So PsyOp's our partner.
I bet he's watching, isn't he?
he's loving it. So he actually texted me the PMK machine gun is actually the one that.
Oh, okay, cool. So another LMG looking.
Yeah, we like the M60, but we just thought it was a little too much for the MP49 that we already had. So we're like, yeah, let's try something different. But I mean, that's the thing, right? If early access does well, there's a lot more we can do, like a lot more content, a lot more. You know, and that's kind of why we're getting it out too early for people's hands. It's not only
Feedback's the big one.
But we're committed to putting stuff back into the project, so it's like just kind of, you know, do all sorts of weapons. So
very nice.
We have someone a guy. Said they wanted a rocket launcher.
that'd be amazing.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
A rocket launching cam or something. Yeah, there's a lot of fun stuff we could play with.
If we do rocket launchers, can I have rocket jumping?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Love rocket jumping.
You just have to get one of the big old suits so that the explosion doesn't rip your legs off.
You just have to pin a zombie under your feet.
Use the zombie as like a meat shield. My goodness, there's so many zombies. Go, my... Oh, I'm in a coughing fit. I'm turning into a zombie. Ah! Okay, we're good. We're good. We're actually doing pretty good right now, I'll tell you what. We don't even have Zip on our team. I think that's why we're doing good. Oh, crap.
Poor guy.
Hey, Zip did this to himself. Oh, man, that was the last bullet right there. I got you with Cole. Oh! Great. And then...
Come on. Stop it.
We are doing good, except we just lost another point. Get to the middle point. Get to the middle point.
See, I was trying to be smart to do a gatherer and gather recruiting, and I don't know.
What are you talking about? Are you trying to say you're like...
Like when you throw the attractor, and then you throw the zombie juice at him.
Oh, yeah, like the distractor down to get them all in one place and then throw it down.
Yeah, that's some strats right there,
Daniel. Name for my recruiting, though. While you were making fun of me for it.
I wasn't making fun of you. Take that, Zip, you moron. I'm sorry, I'm just really angry at Zip right now. Ah, no!
And then I just got zombie clawed. Fantastic.
Taking the piz out of Zip.
I'm talking about... stupid zombies. Boom, boom, boom. Wow, you with that LMG. That's just ridiculous. There's just a stream of bullets.
That and the chaos grenade.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that
chaos grenade.
They're a good combo.
Mm-hmm. Combo Nation. Zip!
Hoop!
Zip!
No.
Go get him, my zombie friends. Oh, no! Okay, I'm good. How are we doing here? Are we okay? They're taking points.
I think we're doing good.
Oh. Got killed by guns, man.
Guns, man.
Guns, man.
Go, my friendly zombie friends. Go. Go and be frenzied. Go and eat them. Feast on their flesh. Oh! Ow! Ow! Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay. I know you guys were worried about me.
Absolutely.
Ow, 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 ow. There's so many people. There's so many people. That's great. Well, Gunsman, I'm assuming he's a new dude, too.
Yeah, that was one of the people who got the code.
Oh, that was? Nice. Oh, nice. Welcome, Gunsman. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Oh, I'm about to blind everyone. I was the one who shot you in the back.
Okay, there is.
So there's a guy with a comment that says this game looks really fun, but he's saying that, you know, the Illphonic guys doesn't sell it for him. So.
Good job, guys.
Probably being a bit more quiet.
Is Rock on, too?
Yeah, definitely.
Are you still switching those, Spencer?
No, I'm asking if Rocco was the one saying that.
Oh, yeah. Maybe.
Rocco.
He decided to change his handle.
My goodness. Oh, I just got shot in the back.
Just kidding, Rocco. I love you.
No! No! No. 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 Hey, hey, the zombie's going to kill me.
No. Daniel, I'm here for you. Oh, I'm getting shot in the back now.
I got the point yet? Yeah, I got the point. Okay.
Go, my zombies. Go. Guns, man. I tell you, ow! Getting shot up! Zip. Guns, it was zip all along.
Was it zip the entire time?
It was zip the entire time. It was zip the entire time.
Oh boy.
Take that, zip!
I like to crouch. How quick can I say? Surrounded.
Okay.
Oh boy, oh boy.
We need to get this back, Jordan. We're losing.
We're losing now? What?
Well, you don't win the entire time, you have to maintain.
Spencer, you are switching?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
For the
I didn't hear him. I didn't hear him.
He confirmed.
I just keep looking up, and I just
heard. I had no investment in the conversation.
Daniel, listen here, okay? Oh, there's so many. There's like 15 of them on B. At least 15 of them. And I can actually be right in this because the zombies are around too, so. Even though there's, you know, not a possible. Oh, Gunsman! Are you kidding me right now? Gunsman killed me. Zip, 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 zip. I got zip, guys.
You got zip?
I'm pretty mad at the zip guy, I'm telling you. He is not in my good books. Okay, we're doing good here, right? Right? We're doing good?
We're doing better. We could always be doing better.
Yes, we could.
Absolutely not.
Ah. Okay, cool. We got A, Daniel.
Damn.
Oh, this LMG is a force to be reckoned with.
Great. I can't see a thing, and he's coming around the corner. And then we just got chaos nated too.
That was me.
What? You threw that?
I was blind, Jordan. I couldn't see.
Did you throw that and get us killed?
I was so...
Oh, my goodness.
Zip! I get why they call him Zip, because I just put him in a body bag.
Oh!
I've been holding on to that one for a bit, but I haven't seen him.
Oh,
yes.
Nice.
We did it. We did it.
Another
my goodness. I actually got more kills than you did, Jordan. And that's impressive by my standards.
That is pretty good. Congratulations, Daniel. But
you guys had more than all the devs.
Look at that.
Damn straight. Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
I'm proud of that.
We play video games.
Chuck.
I'm a huge of you guys.
No, you guys
what did I say?
I'm a huge of you guys.
Gunsman said, I'm a huge of you guys. Well, we've got a huge guys.
I'll jump in on the pink keyboard. Pink.
Yeah, do you want your name back?
No, what you will about that keyboard.
I feel like
keyboard
messing
classy.
Up your KDR.
I'll
or
be
making
butters.
It better.
Let's go back to derelict.
Chuck's going to ruin my KDR.
That's cool.
What is my KDR?
It's 1.79. Yeah. So bad. When I'm done, it'll probably be like 1. Maybe
-0.5.
Five.
Possible.
We're just gonna take it some years down a little
Is there
bit.
Negatives in that kind of math? You'd have to have like, well,
one of them would have to be negative to begin with. So no.
Time.
Here we
we go. Here we go. This is KOH, right?
Yep.
Get some King of the Hill going.
King of the Hill.
King of the Hill.
This will be a good map for King of the Hill.
Yeah, this is going to be a good map. It's very dynamic.
I've played primarily Captured and Hold on this map, so.
Auto select.
Please don't be on Jordan's team. Please don't be on Jordan's
auto
team. Please
select.
Don't be on Jordan's team.
I'm going to try the shotgun. I'm going to try the spaz here.
Oh, Jordan's team.
Oh, come on.
Have you been auto selecting every time, Jordan?
Yes.
You've been on a, you and okay. I have been on a team this entire time.
Okay, Singaporean weeaboo
is back. I could,
but
I don't want to. I want fate to decide whether or not I'm with Jordan.
My goodness, why did we get screwed over with the spawn?
Yeah, we're really
and I move
away.
Like
yeah,
super slow because I'm the heavy
like
now.
Right outside our base.
Mm-hmm. Take that, probably zombie. Oh no. They're coming at us. That's it. That's it. Okay. Are we good? Are we moving in right now? I think we should probably just wait for the next point because by the time we get over here, we're going to be dead.
I get taken out right away.
Okay, running in. Go, go, go. See, by the time we get in here, John Cena! John Cena! Oh, no.
I'm going back to that LMG.
That hill didn't move very far. Here we go. Seems to be a good combination.
You kidding me? And then I spawn all the way back here again. You guys are in the good graces of the spawn points today.
Paul's putting cheats in.
That's yeah. Console commands. Yeah, that's it. You can't ever play with devs. They just console command it up. My goodness, that hill is right where it was.
Oh, look at that.
I wonder how that happened.
I didn't do it.
Take that, John Cena. Oh, man, there are so many of them. Oh. Does a little distractor that you throw down, does that stop the frenzied zombies, too?
No,
they go through that?
They aren't tricked by that, no.
Okay.
Jesus.
That was a lot of bullets.
That was a lot of bullets.
Okay. Oh, and the hill moves. John Cena, if you... Oh, my goodness. John Cena killed me again.
I'm shaking my leg right now, so I'm shaking my perspective as well.
That's a lot of shake.
That is a lot of shake. It's like a
lot of shake
happening. Handicam movie.
Oh, it's like a Naked Little Six.
So just a reminder to everyone, if you want to be in the running for some hot Corsair swag that we're going to be giving away here at the end of the stream.
Fresh off the presses.
Fresh off the presses. Hashtag Creature Hazard on Twitter, and we will be picking you. We already gave away a bunch of keys. We're actually going to be, and then, like I said, we're going to, at the end of the stream, we'll be picking out the winners for John Cena! John!
You can win John Cena?
John Cena! No, you can't win John Cena. No one can win against John Cena.
You didn't see it coming.
Yeah, I didn't see him. But we will be picking the winners of the Corsair stuff at the end of the stream, so make sure to throw down your tweets and wait for the picking at the end. Ah, take that, John Cena. Why in the world do I just keep on encountering him out of anyone? It's like it's in the cards. It's like you guys are dev consoling him over there again.
reload!
Daniel, I'm here to save. No, never mind. You can take care of that.
Yeah.
Oh. I need to go to the hill. The hill is much more important.
So annoying
right
when the zombies grab you as you're running away. You're just like, hey.
Come
slow
on.
Down.
Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
They just want to touch.
Yeah. Where are you going? Want to hang out?
Get really lonely.
Did we get the hill finally?
Oh no, John Cena!
Dun 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 dun. Okay, where's he at? Where's he at? There's so many guys coming in here.
Oh, no!
No!
Jordan.
I can't see
it. I'm glad they're all aggro to you right now.
No! No!
Yes!
Oh, my goodness.
No! Oh, got screwed over there.
Oh, we're really close to the other spawn point, at least.
Oh, man. Yeah, we are close, so we can actually... Actually, you know what?
Oh, thank you for lining up for me, guys. John Cena and
take
Butters
that
were just, like, right on top
with
of each
other. Localized detonation. Dan, I'm trying to save you now,
yo.
But it's kind of hard. Oh,
blindness,
man, we got dudes coming around the corner. Dudes are coming around the corner as we speak.
Well, there really is a guy named John Cena here.
Yeah.
I thought you were joking the whole time.
That's
awesome.
What you're saying. We don't just say John Cena on regular occasions just to promote John Cena.
I wonder if it's the real John Cena.
He's all sitting there. He's like, why do these guys keep saying my name?
Oh, John Cena killed me again. My goodness, he's just a vicious, vicious animal.
Oh, wow.
Oh, sweet, we got a good spawn for once again. Yeah, it looks like John Cena is also a fan, whether he got a code or if he is owns the game, he is in here. John Cena! Oh, crap.
I feel very honored.
That's
never knew I'd have such a high caliber celebrity playing a game I got to work on.
For old time's sake!
Oh,
nice.
Oh man, oh man, we got this. We got, oh, ah, where is he coming from? I don't think so. You're not running away from me, John Cena. And this spaz is pretty ridiculous. Ugh. Watch out, there's guys coming from all over the place.
Are you referring to yourself or the shotgun?
Both.
Die.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay, okay, we got this one. Oh man.
Why'd I just throw my attractor at John Cena?
Because
I tried to zombie do him.
I don't have very much ammo left.
Whoa. Oh, like detonation?
Yeah, I used a localized detonation. Oh, now I'm out of ammo. I think I have an ammo pack, though. There we go. How do we get ammo out of the ammo pack?
F. We got a HUD icon for that.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
I've just been running through.
I like you took all my ammo, Dan. There's only two bullets left.
I learned that F was the button, so I was testing it out, and it was like,
oh, come on. Yeah, I sure didn't get any of that after I earned that kill streak.
Well, maybe you should watch where you're placing. You know what? I saved you. There was a zombie running at you before that. So.
John Cena. No, oh, wait.
I'll take that as payment for your life.
We're pushing a patch either tonight or tomorrow with some fixes, but one of the fun bugs right now is sometimes when you run over an ammo crate, it actually takes ammo from you rather than give it to you. So,
wow.
We thought it was a, you know, I don't know. I'm like, oh, maybe everything. It's some cool new gameplay thing feature that someone at our studio created, you know?
Trap. My goodness, there's so many.
Yeah.
John Cena is just
Jordan,
ravaging.
Can you shut up
right
about
now.
John Cena?
I'm sorry, but he's...
Whoever's killing you at the moment?
Everyone kills me, though. It's not...
Oy.
Okay, stupid alpha zombie.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, LMG's
okay,
coming back out.
They've got this locked down right now. They have got this locked down.
I might go on full-on scout soon and start sniping people with a
crossbow. Oh, stupid. Now they're sending zombies charging at us. No. Go my one zombie. I just got one zombie on my team, boys. Watch out. Fear its wrath.
Ooh, shotgun hurts.
Man, shotgun, shotgun, shotgun.
Oh,
shotgun,
no!
Shotgun.
Come on, redeem me.
Now let me see if I can lay down my ammo pack and actually get some ammo. That'd be great.
That's what's kind of fun about this is even if you die, you still have your weaponized zombies to kind of redeem you. So. Yeah.
Get some post-mortem.
Yeah, to just feel a little bit better about yourself.
Go, my one zombie. I'm all in the business of only getting one zombie to be my attack zombie because every single time I can't seem to throw these grenades correctly. And you guys just
you gotta get them in a big like splatter.
Oh my goodness, and I'm out of ammo again, and I don't have my ammo box because Dan stole it from me.
Hello.
You stole it from me, Dan. Hello. Oh man, they're sending zombies at us.
Oh yeah, well, probably should focus on the game.
Well, I'm trying to, but it's not very easy. Okay, there we go. This is our chance. This is our chance. We gotta move. Oh, hey, bud.
Well, actually, I wanna move. We're getting pretty close to the end, aren't we?
We're so far behind.
This is why I don't want to be on your team anymore.
Daniel, it's not me. I'm at the top of the leaderboard. I am the winner here.
We got John Kenna on our team.
John Kenna. Oh, no, there's two of them that came around the corner. The weeaboo guy got me. Singaporean weeaboo. I probably shouldn't get this shotgun anymore.
That was a code winner, right? He seems like he's picking it up pretty quick.
Shit. I don't know if he is a code winner. Gunsman and John Cena.
I mean, you could change your display name to anything.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, it's he said my name in the chat, so he knows who I am, so it's gotta be...
Kutra!
Kutra! How's it going, Kutra?
I'm the biggest fan of Kutra around, guys.
Okay, we have 50 seconds left and we're down over 100 points. Can we make it back?
Oh. Sounds like an absolutely not.
I can do this, Daniel. Look at that, I got my one zombie. Fear it, Cole, fear it.
No.
Oh, got me.
Get him. Shotgun hurt.
Shotgun is too good. Oh, why am I getting hurt by these zombies? Stop it.
John Cena. Come on, how did I miss him on that one?
John Cena.
Dang
I got
it.
Him.
Oh, okay.
We got this. We're actually coming back. We're coming back.
No. Oh.
We're coming back, boys.
I could have gotten that shot.
Okay, what's that? Oh.
Oh, man.
There's so many of them. There's only 8 seconds left. Fight!
Oh.
Fight to the last man!
Oh.
Chuck, fight to the last zombie, too! Oh! My goodness. I was on a killing spree at the end with my shotgun.
Yeah, you were like double your kills right there.
And I'm like, I did move your KDR down. Look at me, I'm laughing.
Rip the KD.
Yep. Almost won.
I got three kills, and I died.
Mine's worse, so.
Total deaths, 20. So, is that bad? Three kills, 20 deaths.
Yeah, I
got
about that. I got 14 and 21, so I actually did worse.
Hey, Cole, will you switch with Chuck? Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
You guys want to swap out? Dude.
I'm just messing with
you. Are you okay, you want to run the stream?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Huh? Just chase the song, right?
Yeah. Yep. And then you have to change
but I was having back. Fun messing with his KDR.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't know how to do that.
Oh, here, I'll do that real quick.
I remember briefly, you've shown me once before. Braxor.
Let's see what you push it down to. Not bad.
Well, yeah, 172. It only dropped a couple tenths.
Oh, you had all the cool stuff. I didn't customize my loadout all cool. I think I reset my loadout. Yeah.
I've only been able to make like enough cash to buy a couple things so far. It's like,
oh, Derelict again? Guess everyone likes that one. Yeah.
Fuck bureaucrats.
I'm not going to do the shotgun anymore. I just hit auto select. I am on the Texans, but it's full.
Oh, it's 5-3 right now. You don't scroll back over.
Oh, someone switched. You're good.
Okay. Where's the sniper? Oh, that's not the sniper.
The sniper is the... I mean, I don't know if Dan set up one. I think they're all crossbows for the scout classes.
Oh, I got this John Cena guy on my team.
The dragon oven was locked.
The John dragon oven.
Excuse me, zombies.
Dragon
Thank
oven,
you.
Jordan. The dragon oven.
It's not the dragon oven, Daniel. Now, coming from someone who had a gamer tag after the dragon oven.
Where are these guys?
Okay, I'm just a little bit scared. I got B, though, boys. You got B. Oh, oh no!
I'm doing awful.
Singaporean weeaboo.
I'll get the hang of it.
You know, the crossbow is probably not the Jordan. Easiest weapon to start out with, Spencer.
Gotta be born in fire.
The crossbow's hard. It is a hard
it
weapon
is
to
hard
use right now.
Once you get good at it, it's pretty lethal.
Pretty devastating, yeah.
Oh, I saw a lot of zombies. Dun, 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 hey, dun, buds.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, we've been using like a lot of different perks mixed with the crossbow. Ones that make you silent as you're moving through the map or give you a lot of speed boost.
Oh, John Cena. Oh, I see you, John Cena. Where'd he go? Go get him, zombies.
Joan Canoff.
You too.
Okay, we're Let's doing go good John right Cena. Now. We got a good... Oh! Chuck!
Oh, John Cena!
Damn!
Where? Oh, I can't see anything.
Spencer, are you on the... You're on the other team.
I don't know what's going on. I can't see anything. I couldn't see John Cena.
Okay, really there's just a whole bunch name. Of dudes here. We're good. We're oh. good.
Hello.
We got this. We got... Oh! Oh. Stupid zombie.
Where are they shooting from? Oh, who's that?
How'd they get C back already? What in the world?
Oh, it's John Cena again. Oh, and he killed me. I have to change my class.
Yeah, I definitely shoot him out of ammo. Oh, I have an ammo pack, though. Okay, no one steal my ammo.
It's got you in the back, Paul.
No one steal my ammo.
Okay, well, they haven't taken the point yet. Oh, this is my chance.
I still only got two bullets.
I think I hit him. Well, actually, I don't know if I did. I think I just hit zombies.
I think you hit him. Or at least
Where is he? Oh, yes. Oh, wait. John Cena, just hold there. Stay there.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. Oh,
this is not no. going according to plan. Oh, go fight
I just
fight
got
for
zombie
me.
Clawed.
You too.
Dang, we got Thank all you. 3 points.
Nice. Damn. Good job, yeah. team.
Hey, oh,
You're doing fantastic right now.
Wow. I can really not... Well, I never hit John Cena with a crossbow.
Oh, God, I want to knife this guy. Yes.
Oh, yeah, actually, I don't knifed. Know where to go right now.
Hey, Zambi. Oh,
you got somebody new in the match.
Excuse me, please.
Shia CSGO
Courteousness
Rumble.
Is what holds us together.
Shia.
Is that Shia LaBeouf?
Now we got Shia LaBeouf.
Oh, we got two celebrities now. Oh, my God.
Just do it.
Did you guys ever think you'd produce a game that was played by such famous people?
Shia LaBeouf, yeah. John Cena? No.
At the same time.
Same time. Right there. Oh, there's John Cena. Redemption. Oh, oh, I redeemed myself.
Oh, crap. They're on B.
And I killed myself.
So maybe when this game does, like, super well, then I'll, like, have a moment where we just, you know, watch all our my movies that I was in. Did he do that? Like...
Yeah, hey, no, he watched them like.
If you ever get a film adaptation for the game, you know who to go to.
Was it silent? Dan would probably know more than I do.
It was 72 hours of him playing his own movies.
Yeah, it was backwards chronologically.
And then he did a 24-hour live stream from an elevator, too.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, yeah, we saw it like a couple weeks ago.
People just walked in and talked to him. They went up and down, and then they got out.
Seems pretty good. Shia LaBeouf is pretty OP. My goodness, these two
creatures involved. You get John Cena and Shia LaBeouf. Oh, Spencer's blind.
Yeah, John Cena's nearby. Oh, John Cena, please.
You can just blame all your problems on John Cena.
Well, if I can't see anything, who else is there? And, oh, it was Butters. Never mind.
John Cena told us he's going to buy 100 copies and then gift them to everyone, right? Is that what's going on?
No. Man, that'd be some pretty good stuff right there, John Cena.
Games are on Cena.
He's such a giving man. Yeah, I can't see anyone. Oh. I don't know where anyone is on the map.
Wow. You just knifed me from behind.
What?
I guess I could have.
You just killed me, Jordan.
What?
Oh, wait, we're on opposite teams. Never mind.
Yeah. That's. Well, I thought I was dead. I had just given up right there. Sweet. Yeah, I killed you with my localized detonation right there.
That was pretty good.
Oh, man, I just spawned right next to somebody.
Who is it? You're mine. You're all mine. Yes.
Oh no, there's like Go seven.
Go, my pretties, kill Jordan. No. Kill him fast and proud.
No. Spencer, stop sending these. They're coming at me right now.
Wait, I got.
I don't think so.
Well, I died.
Yeah, I killed you because you were sending zombies after me. And you're not supposed to be doing that.
It's my posse.
They're feasting on your body right now, Spencer. I hope you know that.
Hey, they're my posse. They already ate your body. I'll give my bros
some sustenance. How do you feel that your own zombies turned against you and ate your corpse?
Hey, I'm dead. I'm not in that body anymore. They can do whatever they want with it.
Ow.
As long as it says organ donor on my card.
Shia? Take that, Shia.
Yes!
Wow. Well,
that's what I'm talking about right there.
I didn't do great. I mean, I only got one kill. Wow. I did not do great.
I have been
winning
consistently. That's right, John Cena.
Can we do that portal map?
Yeah, we can try that.
Culvert.
Yeah.
I love that map.
Oh, wait, John Cena's on my team.
Yeah.
You should have said, good job, John Cena. Oh, crap. Now the text went away. What should we do? Should we do some Koth, some King of the Hill?
Yeah.
Sure.
Some King of the Hill. Hopefully, John Cena's on our team.
Oh, King of the Hill. Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
Thought you said Ka.
Ka. Kol.
Sir?
No, sir.
I think Weeaboo is also a fan.
No, I think he's just saying hi, Twitch.
Yeah, because he knows that we're streaming.
He just said hi, Twitch. I think people are messaging him. He's like, what's happening? Oh boy, here we go. The whip map.
Oh, you can like go around the map beforehand.
The whip map.
I'm gonna know all the good corners.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Did you auto select too?
Yeah, I always auto select. Get off my side. It's me and Chuck. Oh, now you got on our team too. It was just going to be me and Chuck.
No.
And we would have made the best team in the world.
Wrecked everyone.
Do you want to try that? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I'll switch sides.
Oh, no, a whole bunch of people have joined.
Six on two.
Oh, well.
Singaporean Weeaboo jumped in.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Ow,
oh, God.
Ow.
You.
John Cena out of the
fight
gate.
Fight for me. Fight for your brothers.
Oh, fight for John Cena.
Ooh, oh, I killed John Cena.
I killed John Cena too.
What? I killed John Cena.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Dave. No.
Yes. Oh, no, that's an ammo pack. I don't want to put that down. Oh, thank you, zombie. Oh, nope. You don't know where I am. Nope. I died.
Okay. We are good. We got the hill.
Hey, you guys are holding it pretty good.
They look like eat those bodies. Good. Oh, John Cena's back.
Oh, they're coming from this way. Oh my goodness, I got killed.
I got John Cena.
Flanked.
Cleaned up.
We got flanked like crazy right there. As long as we got Weeaboo
on our team, I think we're going to be just fine.
Right, we have Singaporean Weeaboo.
Yeah, exactly. We got him for like one last second.
Yes. Oh, 15 to 14. Oh, it's pretty close.
Kill them, zombies. Kill them.
No, get them. Get some. Get some now.
They're spawn killing me. Oh. Get them.
Yes, my zombie that I just killed after you killed Dave.
There we
go. He ran in there and killed you, and then I proceeded to shoot him.
There we go. Now we're getting some progress. Oh.
Oh, John Cena.
Woo! This team's going hard.
John Cena, where are you at, Spencer?
I'm in the blue section. It's very nice. The palettes in this are just wonderful.
Oh, no, no, no.
You guys will be on my team? Wow. You guys will be on
stupid
my team.
Stupid zombies!
You
no.
will not. Get out. Die. There you go.
Bunch of
I got the zombies
jerks
on my side.
We just cough right into the mic.
Just cough right into the mic. Just get your coughing out right now.
I know.
Don't worry, we put our mouths right up to those mics.
Yeah, mine's got some weird shit on it. It's like ice cream.
Oh, that's the cake. That's that time we did that stream and we got cake on it.
Well, we've never cleaned it.
Are you sure it's cake?
Some nice cream cheese
sure
frosting.
Sure something else there?
Oh, well, who knows
we'll
what it is.
We'll just try not to think about it.
What exactly do you mean?
What do you mean, Chuck?
Oh.
You don't know what goes down here after hours. Yeah.
Now, this is a family
honestly, even
street.
I turns
out,
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh,
where's that? Where'd the hill go?
Fuck.
Oh, it's right here. Perfect. Perfect.
Pears.
Perfect. Oh, I just killed my friendly zombie again. I'm so bad at that. I get my
really?
Zombies here, and
I
kill them.
I've, like, never killed a zombie. I only capture them as much as I can.
Yeah, it's like a trick to, like, shooting around
Dan,
your zombies.
That was in the past. I'm a different person
now. You're like,
now.
I'm going to recruit you, and then I am a different person.
You can't hold me to who I was 10 minutes ago, even a minute ago.
Oh no, I just knifed that one after I wanted to recruit it. Oh no!
John Cena?
Around I am, oh no!
I avenged you? I don't think I did actually.
I don't
there
so.
He is. Now I avenged you.
I don't think you've ever avenged me. Did you say avenged?
Damn.
Yeah, an avenger. An avenger.
Avenged?
It's like a thirst quencher.
It's like a wench.
I'm a quencher.
Oh man, we gotta get over there. Come on, Chuck, let's go.
Damn, we have no weaponized zombie kills and all their team does? Damn.
What? I've been capturing so many zombies.
Yeah, but they're obviously not doing much.
Oh, wow! There's a lot of them in there. They're all in the orange room.
Oh, cleared it out. No!
So I'm
one
talking
more
about right
knife.
There. Oh, crap.
Oh,
oh,
God.
Oh, crap. John Cena's coming in now. John Cena. Oh, take that, John Cena!
You're wrecking people with that pistol.
Yeah, I just destroyed people.
Oh! Probably shouldn't just stand in the open hallway.
Take that, Dave. Take that, Dave. Oh, no, the hill moved. Sorry. I thought I was doing so good. Target location moved.
That's actually Chuck.
That's Chuck.
That voice in.
It's all we could afford.
A little sad because it's true.
I'll just, I was doing that in my apartment, like, late night, and I think my neighbors are like, what the fuck is that guy doing? Like, let me try it one more time.
Enemy
like,
down!
It's okay, you'll get there. Just keep walking. I'll walk with you, okay? Just, there you go. Oh, be careful on the stairs. Oh, nice
Spencer,
job.
Would you stop coddling
running.
Your zombies?
Hey.
Stop coddling them.
No,
them.
I ran out of ammo.
I gave them some boost.
Stop coddling
them.
What
are you
going
to name
him, Spencer?
Mortimer.
He's not yours anymore. Why, because you just shot him in the brain?
Yeah, and now he's got a big old hole in his brain.
So that's an idea. Maybe we could get John Cena if he likes the game.
Oh,
he can
do voice
all
act.
The voiceovers.
You also get Hulk Hogan to do it.
And Shia LaBeouf.
Yeah.
And Shia LaBeouf. There you go. Oh,
he'd be a great zombie. I don't know if that's a compliment.
Be the most schizophrenic game ever.
Where are the zombies? There's no zombies to convert here.
Oh, we're getting the lead again.
Killed them all.
Keeping
them ow, ow. Oh.
Nice job, Daniel. I mean, Spencer.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Sorry, I just keep on. I see his name, and I'm just like, okay.
Yeah, we got some coming back to do here. Damn.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
Jesus.
There we go.
Oh, no.
You congratulate me once the entire time.
Thanks, Jordan.
They're coming.
The time you do, it's Spencer.
Oh, there it is. Damn. Come on, zombies. Kill them.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
I killed Shia.
No. Take that! Oh. Yes, I'm the pistol crusader here. Ow, ow, stop shooting me. John Cena, stop.
Ow, please.
Ow, ow. John Cena,
I like you too. Nope, I don't have any.
He pistoled me! He beat me in my own game. Goodness, okay, we need to take this one. What's the? Oh man, look at how close the score is, and there's 3 minutes left.
Man, I'm doing great. Wow. How do you do full recon?
Up on the keyboard.
On the what?
It shows a little up arrow.
Yeah, just up arrow.
D-pad. Yeah. I kept on saying D-pad, but I was like, no.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's in the top right. If I just looked around the HUD, yeah, I would know
paid attention,
things.
You would know these things, Spencer.
It's
good
like
job.
It was developed that
moved
way.
Moved on me.
Almost there like they developed the it there that way.
Oh! Excuse me.
Spencer, what are you doing?
I am vacating this. I'm right next to you. What do you mean? What am I doing? Oh, John Cena.
Anthony's in the chat saying he doesn't want you to rip out his voice work.
I'm saying in a blindness virus. Be careful.
He's one of our QA guys. He did a bunch of the other stuff, too.
Oh, that's Anthony is good, Jordan.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Anthony is good.
When
my
we
goodness.
Were recording the other day,
he was
schooling us hardcore.
Yeah, that, there was some serious schooling
name.
Happening.
He really is good.
I was getting pretty mad at him.
Does anyone have any ammo?
No. Actually,
oh, wait,
yes,
actually,
I do.
I think I do.
Oh,
I got two
recon.
Bullets from mine.
Yes.
I just get two bullets now.
Oh, that was ammo.
Oops. At this point.
Oh, no. My ammo pack did take the ammo from me.
You hit the bug.
Oh, no. I got two bullets.
I lost my ammo. I got the vicious. You should just like reanimate it so there's like teeth coming out of that ammo pack.
Oh.
It just bites onto you and just starts leeching.
Haha. We both killed each other with zombie struck.
Nice.
Take that.
160 to 153.
Yeah, it's close.
Take that, John Cena. John
oh,
Cena!
Nice.
2 minutes left.
Man, John Cena. What a legend.
Oh, man, I need some ammunition. Oh, good, I picked up some ammo.
So it definitely seems like no one ever reaches 400, so that's probably got to change.
They reach 400 in there. Yeah.
Yeah. It's 300 on King of the Hill.
Yeah, oh, right.
Yeah. Unless it's kind of like a
yeah,
mop
it
up.
It
doesn't really happen.
Oh, yeah, you're thinking of Captain Hold on.
Yeah.
Go get him, zombies. Oh, wow, that was not a far enough throw.
I don't think I have any. I mean, I want to be able to call some zombies to my aid. There we go. Go, my friends. Go, my minions. You're dead. Sorry about that, Mr. Zombie.
Oh. An alpha
they're coming.
Oh, God. Where? Jumping down. Oh, no, the hill might have done it.
Man. Oh, we're still ahead.
So close.
Oh. Where'd the hill go? Oh, no, they're going to get some points. Shoot, they're going to get really close to us now.
Ah.
Oh, no. Oh, it's really close.
Oh, one more. We got to get them.
Oh,
yes.
No.
77.
I had it, too. I had it.
Oh, man.
So close.
We're so close. How much time is left?
I don't know if I can do this. It's so nervous.
48 seconds.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh,
Cena,
shit.
My goodness.
Oh,
40 seconds.
We got it. No.
Oh, they're
coming around
the
corner.
Oh, I'm getting them. We can snipe them all the way from here. Oh, there's another one coming.
Oh, hill moved.
Oh.
Jordan, why do you have to keep throwing the zombie grenade?
There we go.
It still gives them the
hey,
like oil
like the
on their face.
Yeah.
It's slight, but it's better.
It's mildly inconvenient.
It's mildly. Oh, I spawned right here. We win.
Where?
We got a lucky spawn.
Oh, wow. We did get a lucky spawn.
Is it 12 seconds? Yeah, you guys got it.
Whee!
Oh, my goodness. We got it.
Try to like
that's
rainbow
what I'm talking
it
about right there.
Yup.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
Oh,
beautiful.
Thanks.
Beautiful, boys.
Yeah.
That was fun. That was a good oh. match.
That was
even though
match.
I'm like last in my KDR right now.
That was close.
It's okay. It's okay. Singaporean weeaboo beat me with kills. How dare you? Look at how pathetic we are with the weaponized zombie kills.
Yeah, we're not great.
The devs have, you know, two and above, and we all have one. I need to work better at that. Let's play Presidio. Is that what it was called?
Yeah, do you want to do TDM to kind of switch it up? Or?
Try some TDM.
It's a little
out.
Different strategy. You kind of use the Pam more to hunt the enemy because you don't have the objective. So it's
Yeah, it feels
a little
slower because
yeah.
you're hunting more than you are like pursuing an objective on the map.
Yeah,
kind of
thing. Okay, cool. Sweet. So probably have time for like one or two more matches, and then we can do the giveaways and wrap
cool.
everything up.
Sounds good.
Sweet. John
Cena likes the game.
John Cena likes it.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good sign.
Happy customer. Sounds like we can go to dinner, or we can eat some dinner tonight.
No more ramen tonight.
Well, I didn't say that, but I said we can eat, so.
It'll be slightly fancier ramen tonight.
Those dollar bowls of ramen instead of the 15-cent ones.
Paul's known to throw down some gourmet ramen with like the Cheetos as a garnish on top, you know?
Yeah. Actually, you'd be surprised.
You know, they do have a cookbook that's 100 ways, 100 okay, different ways boys. To cook ramen.
Form up. Jessica.
Hey, what, that's what a fan.
That's what, is that one of the.
Oh, wow. Jessica the Ginge.
I was like, what is that getting at? Oh, there's someone.
John
over there.
Cena. Wow, he is just everywhere. Cena? Man, he's really popular these days.
Oh man, this M4 fires a lot faster than the AK does, but I doubt it's as powerful, right?
No, not as powerful.
Yeah, the AK is more powerful.
I did like the AK quite a bit, but this M4 is quite accurate too. How are we doing over here, boys?
Oh.
When we get the full recon, that's when we're gonna wreck house.
70 to 100.
Oh, Jordan!
Oh, he's in there! He's in there! I can't
died.
See.
I died.
I can't see. Oh,
survive, Jordan.
I'm just gonna fire. Oh, I got him! I got him! Climbing, fire, and kill him.
I dropped blindness right on top of us and then ran out. That was fun.
This is a blind. Did the blindness hit you too?
I mean, get butters.
Oh, it doesn't hit you. No, only his enemy players. So okay. I just clicked on my sector and then charged.
Oh, John Cena.
It's John Cena. I got John Cena. Don't worry.
No, I got him, Jordan. I tagged him in the thigh.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, man. There's so many of these zombies.
There's a lot of zombies. You got to make them yours, Jordan.
I am making them mine, okay, Spencer?
Complaints only make you weaker.
Ow. We're getting shot. I'm getting hit. There's zombies everywhere. I need to get to cover.
Maybe that's the better tagline for the game. Make zombies your bitch. Can I say that on Twitch? Is that okay?
Oh, there's been a lot worse said, don't you worry.
No, don't you worry.
So you're saying we should push it.
We sing happy birthday.
We can sing happy birthday if there's a birthday.
I don't
but
know
if there's not
pay,
a birthday, you
do
can't.
Do you have to pay royalties?
Is it your fault?
It's a lot of royalties.
Public domain, I believe.
Yeah, didn't they finally change that?
Oh yeah, that's right, there was some issue with that.
That's right, John Cena.
I think it's public domain now, finally.
Yeah.
I think the old lady that owns Happy Birthday died.
No, so it just fell into public domain.
And everyone cheered.
Well, that's what she got for not setting up an estate.
Oh, crap. Ooh, oh, crap.
Blindness.
Supposed to give that your kids that money, you know?
Man! I guess the kids didn't inherit the rights to Happy Birthday.
Could you imagine how much money they would have made from Chuck E. Cheese alone?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Chuck E. Cheese has to pay $20 every time they sing the song, so. That's quite the rights right there. Ow.
That's so many zombies I got. Nice.
Man, this is this full recon is very helpful with TDM.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, blinded.
See, my M4 class is standard, so I have the blindness virus, and probably everyone else does at this point.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. Oh, change
I'm gonna try and hit him.
Oh, God, blinded again.
Blindness.
I can see through a little hole in the middle.
You just need that little peephole, and you're good. Okay, there's someone up here.
I'm following you.
Oh, man.
I was following both of you.
Yeah, you're going to come stab us in the back.
Yep.
John Cena?
Is Paul sitting there watching the Twitch stream to see where everyone's at? Cheater.
Stream sniping the stream.
He's stream sniping the stream he's on. Oh, man, I can't get up there. There's someone around the corner up here, whoever
yeah,
is
yeah,
next
crossbow.
To me. I got him.
Oh, shot in the back by Butters.
Where's my blind?
John
virus?
Cena!
There's
oh, he wasn't dead! I thought I killed him!
Ooh, there's an open slot if anyone wants to join in on the fun.
Ba-da-bum.
Ooh, I got lit up before I could turn.
Are there any alive on the other team right now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't see them on my map.
Yeah, use full recon.
Oh, I think I wore off.
He's mowing them down.
I'm mowing them down. Okay, zombie, I have a problem with you hitting me in the back like that. These zombies look very like they've been around for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're
sun-baked for 50 years, maybe?
they've been through a lot. My goodness.
These zombies are older than you are.
This M4 is incredible. Oh, crap. Excuse me, come back here. Where did you go, Dave?
I died.
Oh, you died. Oh, I died. I did kill you. I didn't see the kill feed. I thought I had missed you.
Oh!
That's right, with the pistol.
Okay, please don't take my ammo from me. I need ammo box. Thank you.
Didn't someone put the sniper scope on the pistol
the other day?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
That was pretty funny.
Where is that person?
Damn it, John Cena.
Jumped out of the window.
Oh, no. I was up in the
window.
I'm gonna see him in my dreams
Get
tonight.
Off my back.
I was up in the window hanging out.
And then I get crossbowed.
Arrowed.
Where are they all at? They're gone.
Oh, I see one.
I think
stuck.
We cleared them all out, boys. Ow, 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 ow.
Where'd he go?
Oh my god. Okay, now they're gone again. I think they're hiding throughout the map. Ow, ow, zombie, no. Oh, I'm out of ammo! No!
Just from watching Spencer's perspective, it looks like it's just a zombie game. It's like a man
I haven't seen someone in forever. Like,
I didn't find anybody.
I'm running around, but I can't find anybody right now. They're all evading me.
Jordan, has just been going through, finding person after person. You're just wandering around.
I hear bullets. There's people out there. It's like, this is like an episode of the Twilight Zone. I'm like, I know there's someone there. Please.
Stand still.
Oh, people! Stand still, there's Paul. A person. Hey, show your face again. Oh,
Spencer's begging them to come out so he can shoot them.
I see
them.
You. Oh, God, did it. Oh, finally, I'm not insane anymore. Oh, they're everywhere now. There's too many people.
He's crossed the threshold into the new reality full of people.
Spencer, you just blocked my Pam grenade.
Pam?
Yes. That's the name of the grenade.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I didn't get you your spam.
It's not. Spencer.
What?
John Cena! My goodness. Take that, John Cena.
I swear, is it back to...
Oh, crap, I'm out of ammo. Oh, no.
Oh. I get, flashes of people every now and then.
No, the Glock couldn't do it for me.
Hello?
The Glock couldn't do it.
Anybody? There's bullets whizzing all around me, but no people.
Take this, stupid zombies. There's so many of them.
It's just I Am Legend for you, Spencer.
I swear.
He's the last man on Earth.
Hello?
Oh!
Oh,
you got him with the crossbow. Nice.
Die.
That's
I'm terrible
shot.
With it, but I finally killed someone.
I kill every person
well,
I meet.
Every once in a while, that arrow will land and...
People!
Kill you, Ranger.
Oh, thank you. And, yeah, you're pretty cool, too. You.
Why is there so many zombies over by you, Chuck? Ooh. Look at all of them.
I need a Pam.
There's so many of them. Go, my zombie friends. Thank you for following Chuck like that. Man, Chuck, you just attracted all of them.
I know.
Get over here.
Oh, they got me.
Oh no.
Someone has them under an LRAD. That's why they're coming after me.
I love all these acronyms.
Where is it? I know.
Oh, zombies.
Well, the Pam was named after my grandma.
Oh. Now I like these acronyms even more.
I can't see anything.
Wait, there.
Spencer, there's guys right here and you weren't shooting at them.
I shot at you on accident.
Well, I guess that
counts
for
something.
You guys
should make friendly fire a thing. I would have killed Jordan by now.
Yeah, I would be long dead by now. Oh, ow, ow, there's so many of them. John Cena, I'm gonna kill you. I just want to get him. I don't care if I die to whoever else is out here.
Well, I'll save you. I didn't save you in time. No.
Knife.
Damn.
Where is he?
Savage.
I just wasted a Pam on you.
Knife.
Ow. No, I got shot in the back. Ow.
Oh, shit.
There's only a minute left. There's only 1 minute left.
I'm doing so well for this game.
You're mine now.
Oh,
people.
Nice shot.
John Cena. My goodness, I see so much John Cena.
That's some awesome pathing there, Paul.
What happened?
The zombie just tries to run through the bus.
Oh.
It's probably a...
Not aware?
Nav mesh under him.
Yeah.
Under the bus.
Interesting.
Someone in the chat asked how old the game was. It just came out on Early Access today. So
it's for your playing pleasure.
Today or no? It came out yesterday.
Yesterday. Yeah, yesterday morning.
Yesterday morn.
Yesterday morning, guys.
A calm yesterday morn. The game came out on Steam. Early access.
Ah! Oh. John Cena.
John Cena is about to get shot in the back, except he's about to turn around and shoot me back. Oh. Here we go, John Cena. Here we go.
I got him.
Oh God. Victory! Yes. That's what I'm talking about.
Woo! I did awful.
Man, 32 kills.
Nice. Jordan, we actually did it.
I see. I got 4 zombie kills. Yeah!
See, look, now the other team didn't get any. Just switches every round.
Take that. Do you want to do one last King of the Hill match?
Hey, Dan, do you want to switch?
Sure, yeah. Which map?
Let's see. Warehouse.
Sure.
Warehouse. You can play here. I need my KDR to be better.
Oh, yeah, I'm probably
last one at least.
Huh? Yeah, I'll play last.
How do I switch the name next?
Oh, yeah, let me do that really quick. So let's do King of the Hill and Warehouse. I don't think we did the Capture Hole, but not King of the Hill.
Jessica the Ginge.
We need to increase the name length limit.
Yeah.
It cuts off at like 15 characters? Yeah, something really like that. And that's why it shows Daniel. Those
3
dots.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Daniel.
Hey, we just passed 3,000 people watching.
Nice.
Damn.
That's cool.
That's crazy.
I thought it was up a little higher earlier, too. Yeah, it's awesome.
Bum, ba-dum, bum. Okay, here we go. So here's your last chance, guys. This is our last game before we are going to be doing our final giveaways and wrapping up here. So use the hashtag on Twitter, hashtag Creature Hazard, and enter to win one of several cool Corsair accessories. Shoot, I didn't jump to the main menu to get a different perk or skill streak on this M4 class. John Cena's on my team now, man. Wait a second. This is full on devs versus creatures and creature fans.
Oh shit.
As it should be.
We got a slot open, so if the dev wants to join us and help us out, or a creatures fan,
we need one more dev in there.
Creatures are always already beating us, so
you guys should totally have this.
Yeah, if you guys haven't seen it yet, check it out on Steam Early Access.
Ow.
We'll be playing all weekend, so come play with us, too.
You could find Chuck on there, and you can knife him, too.
And if we sell 2 more copies, we'll get that sweet ramen that Paul's going to make today. The gourmet ramen.
Some gourmet ramen for these guys to eat tonight. Oh, Bill moved. We're doing good, team. Take that, devs.
0-44.
Jesus.
It's only mildly embarrassing if you lose.
Only mildly.
Oh. Someone just gave me the chaos grenade?
Yeah. Oh, crap.
I'm on my LMG class.
All right, we're getting destroyed right now.
Yep. Oh, stupid zombies.
No, Chuck. I will not die. I haven't died yet. You're doing great.
Oh, my goodness.
Ow, why are they coming from behind now? What are these zombies doing back here? There's some zombies hanging out behind the boxes. I don't know if they're supposed to be there.
Oh, that's where they spawn from, like, little cracks between the boxes and stuff.
Stupid zombies.
No, Chuck, I want to knife you.
Damn it.
I stopped shooting because I was trying to shoot Chuck.
I haven't died yet, still.
Are you kidding me right now?
Right now, I'm a target. Yeah. I'm a target.
Everyone go after Dan. Fuck you, Dan.
Oh, crap.
Oh, come on.
This M4 is pretty wild.
Jesus. This LMG is nuts. Oh, damn.
Oh, crap. Get away from me.
You guys got a lot better since I stepped out.
They evolved. That's why they're called the creatures, right?
Yeah, we're evolving creatures that evolve into various forms of chaotic influence of, I don't know what I'm saying right now.
Oh, yes, we got 18 points.
It's a Friday after evening, so, you know.
Yeah, there's
the time of the night where or time of the week where stuff doesn't. I can't even talk.
Spreading. You're perfectly demonstrating what you're trying to explain. Is what we're getting at here.
I'm blurry. I need some ramen.
Running out of that protein. With
crushed Cheetos on top.
It's so crushed.
Oh God! Blinded.
There's so Dan many. Still
hasn't died. Blinded a lot of them yet. Yeah, I still haven't died yet. Just FYI.
If you make it the whole round, you'll see my face.
Oh really?
No, I'm kidding. That'd be awesome.
I wish. That sounds amazing. I mean, I could just look over.
Yeah, actually, exactly. why don't we do that?
I just go. Hey, Chuck.
However many minutes long you make it without dying, we'll put your face in the game if someone else does that.
It's like you just pulled a Dan.
Yeah. Ugh. He still hasn't died yet.
Wrecked.
Yeah, this is.
We need Paul.
This is embarrassing. So yeah, Paul.
Okay, guys.
You want to tap in?
Come on, guys. Vote Team Creature. Team Creature. We're Chuck pushing through.
Chuck,
die!
Oh, no!
That was your opportunity,
I
Chuck.
I had you, too.
I had
your
you.
Opportunity, Chuck.
Oh, he's behind.
I was trying so hard. It hurts.
I think those are real tears.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I'm surrounded. Oh, man. There are so many of them, Dan. I didn't know what to do.
Jordan, I don't know what dying feels like right now.
Have you seriously not died?
I still haven't died yet.
My goodness.
That's ridiculous.
If we don't win this one, guys, we're sleeping on 16th Street Mall tonight.
Gotta sleep.
Every time.
It'd be like real, like, we end up really living Moving Hazard at that point. Yeah, I was trying to take out the LRAD.
Okay. Oh, man. Come on,
I feel like there's
come
a lot
on,
of
Elrad.
Focusing on me when they see my name.
Oh, of course. If you haven't died yet.
How are you guys doing this?
Yeah. We're successful.
It's just Cole. Is Cole that bad?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I was shooting him in the back.
I just
while
got
he was
shot
knifing
in the back.
Someone.
Come on, guys.
Oh, no!
Hashtag Team Creature.
No, that was the opportunity right
did
there.
Did Dan die?
Oh. You got caught me with my pants down.
Yeah. I ran out of ammo.
Oh,
about two
no.
shots away.
Oh, fucking A.
This is getting ridiculous, guys.
This is getting absolutely ridiculous. No excuse.
Oh, crap. Stupid zombies. I'm trying to focus on killing your master. Oh. Stop it.
I'm just gonna, like, rage quit, shut
oh!
up.
Just got hit right in the face. Home.
Man, this LMG is unstoppable.
Oh,
no!
Dave killed me. Totally. So you made it to about 4 minutes. So if you make it 4 minutes,
I got 17 kills before you guys killed me.
Yeah, 17 kills in 6 minutes.
I think that's the best I've ever done in a video game ever.
Oh, man.
Now I'm just going to die left and right.
We got this. We're winning right now. We are actually winning against the dev team with some random guy on the other team. But that's not what matters, because there's three devs.
Is he really bringing you guys that down?
No, that's Cole.
Yeah.
Aww.
We love you, Cole.
I broke the seal now.
Yeah, Dave will be my sole killer this entire time.
Oh, ow. Reload. I don't have the fast reload on this. Oh, Chaos Grenade! Ah!
That was me.
Daniel, you're screwing me over here.
Well, I saw a red over the flag, so I figured you needed help over here.
No, that did not help me at all. That screwed me over.
Damn it!
For okay, anyone on my team, Dave, I dropped the ammo pack, like, right behind the hill, so.
God.
Oh, I don't think so.
All right, Jordan, here comes the
Chaos
Grenade.
There's like 15 of them on there. That hit me!
Oh, that hit you?
Yes, that hit me again.
Wow, that really sucks.
Oh, my goodness. Why would you do something like that?
I just threw it towards the spot.
I'm just trying to win the game.
Watch out!
They're actually coming back now.
Are you kidding me?
The devs are coming back.
Whoa. It was me dying. It pushed it over. I should have just hidden a corner
for a bit. You were an icon, Dan. You were an ideal.
To strive towards.
Oh, wow, we are coming back. Holy shit.
Get on the hill. Come on, boys.
You made them realize they were coming back, Jordan.
Yes, I know.
Now they have hope.
Now they have... How dare they have hope.
I was the ideal that was taken down, but they think they can actually come back now.
I don't think so.
Uh-oh.
Nice knife, Daniel.
Thanks, sir.
Ow, ow, stupid zombie. Why did you have to just pop in right there? Oh man, there's so many devs around me.
Damn it. Now your guys are beating us again pretty good. Yes. 2 minutes and we don't eat, guys.
I hope Jordan's in that
direction. Oh no! I'm out of ammo. I lost my ammo. A minute 45 seconds. They have a chance still.
Yeah, John Cena said I'll be very disappointed if we lose.
I will too. John Cena better be disappointed.
You don't want to disappoint John Cena.
Oh man.
Zombies have not been that much of an inconvenience this round. They've just been kind of hanging out.
So, Pamor?
Come back here, Chuck. Come back
here.
No!
Yes!
Oh, you got me.
My goodness. Minute left.
Oh, shit.
1 minute left.
I was waiting for it. Oh, no! Okay. They all came out at once. Ooh. Okay. Thanks, Chuck.
Okay, where'd the hill go?
Move to the next target.
Damn. Oh.
That's how I'll win. I'll just fake it. I'll be like, move to the next target. And you guys take off.
We'll all run off. Like, oh.
Wait, what?
I guess he said it. Gotta move.
That's the same guy from the VO.
Targets in enemy hands.
Oh man, I'm pinned down. I'm pinned down, boys.
Jordan, I'm right behind you, so.
I'm pinned down, and that means you're pinned down,
and you still
too.
Take me out, and I just turned the corner?
now there's so many of them! My goodness. Dan, did you just use a chaos grenade?
Too little, too late.
Oh. Yeah. 7 seconds. Victory time! Shoot up in the air like we're victory!
I'm not shooting the air. I'm shooting the bait.
Victory!
Nice.
Yes, good game, boys.
45 kills, man.
Good
game, boys. I think that might be the highest kill count I've seen in the game so far.
Yeah. Jeez,
Jordan.
Yeah. That's what I'm
talking
about right there. That's
the high. That was a good round yet.
That was good. Woo!
Okay, so let's switch over. Do our quick switch. Is that mic still going all right, Spencer?
Yep.
No, you can leave those on.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you have in your loadout?
Oh that? Yeah.
That was just the default M4 one.
Really?
Point
yeah. Out,
yeah. Shit. No, that M4 is like super accurate. Cause like the AK, like it did a lot of damage, but it jumped. Like a bit too much to really, you know, yeah, like yeah, I can kill a good bit of people, but when
there's
the
a couple of weapon
going,
mods that help out with that, like
yeah,
the ergonomics
like,
one or the
yeah,
stabilization ones, like, get rid of the recoil.
Someone just made it in. They're so happy we're all leaving right now.
Oh man!
So I finally made it, guys.
Well, I'm sure some of the guys back at Ilphonic or PsyOp will jump in with them. So
for sure,
have some fun.
Sweet. Well, that was awesome. Thanks, guys, for coming down. You know, hopefully,
thanks for having us. That was great.
Hopefully, coming all the way out to the suburbs was a fun trip.
Yeah. It's peaceful out here, man.
It is pretty peaceful. I like it. Except that time we were swatted. That was not peaceful. So now it is giveaway time. And we're going to go through this. Spencer, what are you typing out? Okay, I just get curious when you're typing stuff.
You'll
out.
See, it's gonna be in the chat.
Oh, well now I'm watching patiently to see what he's typing.
It's supposed to be going while you were talking.
No, I'm just watching now.
He was actually trying to create a streamlined
hope
experience.
Hope you guys enjoyed Moving
oh,
Hazard.
No.
He put two V's, Spencer.
Don't
expect
what I'm typing.
Oh my god.
What's Moving Hazard?
No one's gonna buy the game and we can't eat.
There's no Robin for these guys.
Wait, there's a Kadari Yotix.
Okay.
Moving Hazard.
Up arrow. So, we got some stuff to give away. Like I mentioned at the beginning of the stream, we have two of the Corsair Gaming M65 RGB gaming mice. We got two of the Corsair Strafe mechanical keyboards, two of the Void USB gaming headsets, and then two of the MM600 double-sided mouse pads. So, let's start out with some mouse mats. Spencer, you're going to be the one getting some people again here for the giveaways. If we just need to write down their names, and then we'll get their shipping information and stuff and send the stuff to them. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, read them off.
read them off. We're going to start with the mouse mats first. Because, wait, what would be the best of these? Chuck, what would you say is the highest tier of these ones?
Probably the headphones, mouse, and keyboard are probably all on
fire. So I'll do the mouse pads first, then the mice,
yep.
Then the keyboards and the headsets last.
Cool, yeah, that's perfect.
So we're going to start out with the mouse pads. You ready, Spencer?
Yep, I have one person pick.
What's the person's name?
@_aroost_.
@_aroost_.
My heart is beating so fast, I'm excited. Yas.
My heart is beating so fast, I'm excited. Yas. Okay, so you have won yourself a mouse pad. Make sure to check your DMs. Make sure they're open so that we can keep in contact with you to get you your mouse pad from Corsair. Thanks to the Ilphonic guys here. But yeah, just keep your DMs open. We'll be in contact with you to get your information. Okay, second mouse mat. Who is it?
Capital X, lowercase x, capital X, BBBA, lowercase r, capital MY, capital X, lowercase x.
So,
keep forgetting it.
Or Jenny.
Okay, Jenny. That's easier. So you've won yourself the Corsair MM600 double-sided mouse mat. Sorry about that. Okay, Spencer, now we're moving into the mice.
These are refresh. I want to get some in case new people tweeted. Okay, here we go.
Pick through, draw from the hat. Okay. Who is going to win the first mouse? Spencer, are you using the other chat? I think you froze our chat over here so we can't see.
Sorry about that. Fine.
It's not going.
Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that.
No one's talking. I can't see anyone talking now.
I'm doing eight things.
How are me and Cole supposed to see anything happening? Okay, let me try and fix it.
You can fix it.
I'll try to really quick.
Looks like it froze all the way around. The chats. It's got froze. Oh, there.
I refreshed it.
Did it work? There it goes.
Okay, cool. Cool. I refreshed it. Okay, Spencer, who is...
I'm refreshing. Sorry, I'm at all tweets. I'm trying to get some new people because I'm seeing a lot of repeats.
Yeah, scroll all the way down there.
Let's see here. We got Poznax.
Poznax?
Poznax. Poznax.
Poznax.
Or otherwise known as... And his only other thing is also Poznax, so that's all you get.
What?
Also known as Poznax.
Nothing like a good F5. That's
what did he get?
Darn sure right. He got one of the mice. He got a mouse.
I thought there were only two of those.
Huh?
There's
only two of those. What in the world? Did you pick, like, what do you have?
I'm on the fourth person right now.
What?
Yeah, there was a roost. Remember?
A roost for
and
Matt.
There was the XXXBBB.
Yep, for another
those
Matt.
Are the two mouses, and now we're next. What?
That's for the mouse pads.
For a mouse pad?
Yes.
Okay, then we got another mouse.
So there's two mouse pads, and then now there's two mice.
Okay, I'm
so okay.
Now.
So who are the second two?
All right, and then Dellen L.R. Robinson.
Dellen R.R. Robinson?
Dellen L.R. Robinson.
Dellen L.R. Robinson. Congratulations, you won yourself a mouse. So there's four people up there now.
Yes.
Okay, so we've given away two mouse pads and two mice. Yes?
Yep.
Okay, sweet. We gave those away. Now, we are going to move on to the mechanical keyboards, the Corsair Strafe mechanical keyboards. Who do we have, Spencer?
I want to make sure I'm spelling it right. It is Sha-shay-shay. Otherwise known as Sensei Hashay.
Sensei Hashay. Congratulations, Sensei Hashay. You have won a mechanical keyboard from Corsair. Remember, people, for those people that are winning here, make sure to keep your DMs open because we're going to be in contact right after this to make sure we get your shipping information so we can send you this stuff.
And then, let's see, I got the final one. Is this the final one?
The second keyboard, yes. Who do we got, Spencer?
We have Kyle X Pro, but his E is a 3.
Kyle X Pro. Where's the E? In Kyle?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's
Kyle Three Pro X Pro. Congratulations, you've won the other mechanical keyboard. There's some really strange Twitter names.
I know, I'm thinking the weirdest ones.
These are weird.
Okay. Now what's next?
Okay, and then now we're moving on to the biggest and final, the Void USB gaming headsets. You ready for that, Spencer? We got two of them left.
Let's see, I have Pale Baby Bottom 5.
Pale Baby Bottom 5. Pale Baby Bottom 5, congratulations.
Gotta wonder what the story is behind that.
Yeah, no kidding. You have won a...
It's a boy band, I think.
Yeah, possibly. You've won one of the Void USB gaming headsets.
I'm refreshing to get to the fresh.
Okay, scroll down. Just go crazy and just keep on scrolling and pick somebody at random.
I want to make sure it's good. Okay, we got Lane Saners 007.
Lane Sabers 007?
Saners.
Lane Saners 007. Congratulations, you won the other Void USB gaming headset.
Awesome. Woo!
There we go.
Make sure they're all typed right.
Make sure you guys open your DM so we can get in contact with you to get this stuff to you. But yeah, so... Got everything?
Yeah. I knew you were waiting on me.
No, I wasn't. I just lost my train of thought.
Yeah, no, I'm all
so.
Good.
Okay,
everyone's
cool.
Everyone's all signed and stuff.
Awesome.
I'll be DMing you.
Well, there we go. So thank you so much. I just want to say a huge thank you to the Ilphonic guys for coming out here and showing the game.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun.
It was fun.
Mm-hmm. Now you guys get to go back downtown to the jungle of Denver.
Maybe Chuck will feed us.
Yeah, but Chuck may or may not feed us.
Gonna get some ramen from that Walgreens.
Oh, man. So that was a lot of fun. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. Thank you for, watching and, playing along if you had gotten the keys. We're actually going to be doing some more videos with it, as well as another stream near the end of the month with some more giveaways, not only for more keys, but more Corsair stuff. So, and we got to do some creature merch next time as well. I don't know why we didn't do that. So we had some creature merch rigged up for the next one. So thank you so much for joining us, guys. Hopefully you had a blast watching us. And for everyone here, we've got Chuck, Dave, Paul, we got Cole, I actually remember everyone's name,
yeah,
Spencer,
yeah,
Dan,
amazing.
And the creatures here. We'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
Stop streaming, Spencer.
What?
Stop streaming, Spencer.
Okay.